Another M1 Abrams tank is destroyed in Ukraine. From the damage tracks, it is clear that the tank got disabled after hitting the mine, and then FPV drones hit the tank with shaped charge ammunition. The hatches of the tank are open. This shows that the crew left the tank safely. Then the blowout panels are also intact. This shows that there is no cook-off of ammunition. The point of interest here is that this tank is destroyed near the first M1 tank. The first tank has its blowout panels open.